I am Mark, and I'm from Baltimore, Maryland. I'm 58, and I have my own company, Fleet of Pianos, that I rent out for major events. My daily routine is to paint life happy. When I get out of bed, the first thing I do is look in the mirror, and I always say, "You're a specimen." I tend to be happy within my own space, and I don't need a lot of people around me. I have to make more popcorn. 27 years ago, I actually met my ex-wife and brought her here on a K-1 visa. She was Filipino from Cebu. She had four children. She changed radically. She no longer wanted to be a primary caregiver. She wanted her independence, and she wasn't happy. So we were separated, and I got left raising four children in diapers. I needed some time to sort things out. So for the last 20-some-odd years, I've been raising my family. But now I have an empty house and I'm ready to start a new chapter. I met Nicki first online through a free dating site. Nicki lives on the outskirts of Cebu City in the Philippines, which is where my ex-wife is from. Nicki is young. She is 19. Young, young, young. In the Philippines, they think in marriage as a team, and there's not the tug of war that you find in American relationships. I love that. After talking online, I told Nicki I was planning a trip to the Philippines. She wanted to meet me at the airport. We had magic, magic. I mean, it was unbelievable chemistry. 2 days after I met Nicki, I was taking my bag down with, and there was a used zip tie. I don't know, something just overcame me. I got down on my left knee and I asked her to marry me. And I put the zip tie on her finger, and that zip tie is still there. Hi, Nicki.
Hi.
I applied for the K-1 visa, and Nicki is arriving in a few days. Hi, Nicki. How are you?
I'm good.
Oh, that's nice to hear. So are you excited?
I am excited.
We have to get married within 90 days. I am most certainly nervous in Nicki meeting my family. She is younger than my children. The fact that there's an age difference may be offensive to some of them, like my daughter. I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to seeing you, Nicki. And I want you standing right here in the kitchen and we can cook together.
When I get there, you better teach me a lot of cooking.
Well, will you be happy here?
Don't worry. I'm thinking positive.
You don't think you'll get bored? There's a lot of little unanswered questions. Nicki has not expressed to me any real game plan except that she wishes to be in my life.
You know, when I get there, I'll be happy with you.
I know you're going to be happy, Nicki, but I worry. I promise to protect you, to provide for you, and most of all, Nicki, I promise to love you. So Nicki is arriving tomorrow, and there are a lot of things to do before she gets here. Some mornings I'll go for a boat ride. I love boating 365 days a year. I have my boats at this marina with three boats, and every month I have to run a check over to pay the rent.
Hi, how you doing?
Hey, Jack. Here's the check for the land rent.
Well, that's just wonderful. Now I can eat the rest of the week.
I've known Jack for 40 years. I fell in love with a woman. You gotta see this woman, Jack. She's beautiful. She comes Thursday. I pick her up at the airport.
That's wonderful. Somebody come through and told me about Mark getting married, and I asked him if, you know, if he was playing with a full deck? Did he lose his mind? Where's your future wife coming from?
She's from Cebu, which is in the Philippines, which is actually where my ex-wife is from, so I'm doing the same thing again.
I'll say.
And I got 90 days to figure it out.
How old is she?
She's 19. She lied about her age, Jack. I've spent too many days alone. I want to hug somebody and watch the sunrise. I don't want to have to hug a pillow and watch the sunrise. That's not right. It's just...
That's very... Everybody needs someone. But how about the age difference?
The age difference between Nicki and I to date has never presented any problems. I am sure that we're going to have issues. We're going to have gawkers, but I really don't care what anybody thinks. Yeah, she's young, and when she came after me, I really didn't think about age, but every once in a while, I look at this beautiful young thing, but she loves me, Jack, she loves me. She loves me from head to the bottoms of my toes.
I understand.
And I've dated enough women here that they don't get it.
You're a nice person. I just don't want to see you get messed up.
I'm not going to get messed up. If you have an ironclad prenup and no children, how can you go wrong?
There's always something in there that you didn't see that can go wrong. Nobody knows.
Nobody knows.